over and we start a fight. Never know who's wrong or right. Feel nothing when you go. I know it's not intelligent, drinking for the hell of it, but that's irrelevant now. We should talk about us. How come we're holding on? Cause really I don't see the benefits now. And you're broken my trust, so I just wonder, why do I fall back to you? Really nothing I can do about it. Why do I fall back to you? It's like you're a drug to me, I can't quit. It's not like we're still 22, trying something new, just a pastime. I don't think that we ever could work this out. None of it makes sense, there's no reason why. Why I still fall back to you? Probably let you go. I know I can be cynical, make everything difficult, but it will take a